last day today that'll be up, won't it?
Jez is on.
Afternoon, Jez.
You're always the first, are Jez? Are you not drinking wine in the garden today, Jez?
Too wet, I should imagine. Or is it sunny down there? Afternoon, Lauren.
Hello, Lauren. Oh. Do-do-do.
Tina.
No wine today. Hello, Tina. And Nikki's on.
Hi, Nikki. Hi, Sue. Hello, Sandra. Oh, hope you're feeling better today, Val. But if you're just watching, that's fine, I'm sure, because it's still quite warm. Sheila.
It's quite close, so we're going to get thunderstorms apparently, aren't we?
Yeah, I should think so. We need to clear the air. Hi, Jennifer.
Good old Val, she's gonna be dancing.
Afternoon, Gaynor. How are you today?
Feeling, folks.
Hi, Alison.
Have you had your Cadbury's Crunchy? The Friday feeling.
Oh.
The Cadbury Crunchy advert.
Hot and tired. Oh,
oh dear. Go and do some star jumps. You'll be fine.
No, don't, Gaynor.
There are a few more people log on, folks. Then we'll start. Thank you.
Hi, Vicky. Hi Aileen, how are you?
Right folks, hello, welcome to Friday. So, just a heads up before we start, this is the last day today now that we're going to do any more money for charity. So, we're sitting at £245 now for the British Heart Foundation. So, we just need £5 more to get them to £250. If you want to donate any more, that's fine. And then next week is going to be our last week of free line dance classes, okay? And we're not going to run a charity because it's coming to the end of the lockdown period now. So more and more people are going back to work. I know I'm returning to work sometime in July. But obviously, depending on the hours I'm doing and blah, 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 if you do want to sign up to the private online classes, I'm sure you've seen my recent posts. It's £15 for 4 weeks and 2 classes per week. Okay? So if you want to sign up, let me know. Anyway, we're going to start with the Monday and Wednesday dances, which were bored, brought back to me, and Caller Than Call. I forgot what I was doing then. And then we'll have a short break and then we'll come back and do Plan B and Open Arms. Or the other way around.
Bridget, Open Arms
was on Wednesday. Okay, so we're going to do those 3 dances first and then we'll do have a short break and then we'll do the other dances that we did on Tuesday and Thursday. So we'll go back to Monday. So Monday we did Ria Voss's Board and we also did Walk Back to Me, Peter Allison and Dan's dance. So we'll do the easier one first. This is the four wall 32 count dance. Before we go any further, we just had a message coming up on the screen that we've been muted. Can you still hear me okay?
It's partially muted when you were playing the music at the beginning.
That's
they don't like that.
No, how rude. Anyway, so before we go any further, just send us your thumbs up or whatever you want to send me, just to make sure that you're all happy, and we can start. So I'll wait for some thumbs to come up. So, whenever we're ready. So we'll do the Ria Voss dance first, board, which goes around the room, anti-clockwise, a four wall, 32 count beginner dance.
Yep.
Okay, right, we'll start. So, weight is on the left foot. So we're going to walk forward on your right, recover, bring your feet together, and then walk forward on your left, recover. So it's a forward rock, recover, and rock, recover. You shuffle back on your left, and walk back on your right, walk forward on your left. Okay, your first 8 counts again are forward rock, and rock, shuffle back, rock back, recover. You're going to make a quarter turn to your left, stepping your right foot. As you step forward right, you make the quarter turn. One, you touch your left toe by your right. Two, then you step your left to the side. Three, do a right kick, ball, cross. Side, behind, and cross. Side, behind and cross. Let's do that 8 counts then. So you've just done your walk back recover. Step quarter turn, quarter touch, step, kick ball cross, side, behind and cross. Walk to the side, cross shuffle to the left. Step your left foot back as you quarter turn to the right. Step your right foot to the side. And do a cross shuffle to the right, cross shuffle. Let's go back to 9 o'clock. You've just done this weave. So you've gone side, behind and cross. So you've been in the cross position. Rock out, rock, recover, cross shuffle, quarter turn, stepping left foot back, side step right, left cross shuffle. Let's end the dance. Side rock and side rock. Side rock and side rock. Left sailor, quarter turn left. You're now facing 9. 2 walks forward, right, left. And that's the end of the dance. Are you feeling bored? Okay, so from the top, here we go, all the way through. 7, 8. Forward rock and rock. Shuffle back, rock back, quarter turn, touch and step, kick ball, cross, side, behind and cross, rock, cross shuffle, quarter turn, cross shuffle, side rock, sailor quarter, walk, walk, start again, and rock, rock back, quarter turn, touch left, side step. Kick ball, cross, weave right, behind and cross. Side rock, cross shuffle. Quarter turn, left cross shuffle. Side rock and rock. Sailor to the back, 2 walks. Here we go, and rock. Rock left, shuffle back. Rock back, quarter turn with a touch. Side step, kick ball, cross. Side, behind and cross. Side rock, cross shuffle. Quarter turn, left cross shuffle, side rock, sailor quarter, here's your last ball, and rock, shuffle back, quarter turn with a touch, step, kick ball, cross, weave, cross shuffle, step quarter turn, left cross shuffle, 2 side rocks, right and left, sailor quarter turn, and walk, walk and rock. Yes, very easy dance, but great track as well. Good dance here from Ria Voss out in December 2016. Are we all happy to go? Let me know, folks. If you're happy for the music, give me your thumbs up if you want to go with the music. Anybody got any problems? Do they miss the teach on Monday? Have I gone too fast? Do you want me to do it again? Let me know now before press play. Speak to me. While you're speaking, I'm going to get... I've got my gin and coke, or rum and coke. Blimey. Today. I've already drank that much.
Good afternoon, Anne, Susan and Sue. I'm saying good afternoon to people as they log in.
Who's just joined us?
Anne Bentley, Susan Hook and Sue Crosswaite.
Hello. Right, so if you go aboard...
Yes.
Here we go then, this is board. So weights on your left. You ready? 5, 6, 7 and
I don't go out, prefer to stare at my phone.
Quarter turn touch.
Afraid of what I might be missing at home.
Cross shuffle.
Nobody longs for what they don't do.
Touch.
Illuminated by what comes on the screen.
Wash up.
I go to sleep to get these dreams off my
There we go. Lovely dance. We enjoy that one. Yes. On Monday we did Bored by Rhea Voss. Right. Okay. Now also on Monday we did a bit of a longer dance called Walk Back to Me, a lovely country track. Written by Peter Allison and Dan Albro. I've never heard of that man before. I don't know who he's from. Anybody else know a man called Dan Albro? And this is a 64 count, two ball dance. It's got no tags or restarts. So, and we'll take the turns out for you if you don't want to do your turns. So, come over to your right hand side of your dance space. Put the weight on that left foot. We're going to start with a sidewalk recover. And we cross shuffle to the left. Now in the dance, you're going to do a full turn going back over your right shoulder. You're going to end up facing 12 o'clock. It's a four count turn. So you're going to step back on your left, quarter, step back on your right, half, step forward left, and make another quarter turn to the right, putting the weight down on your right foot. Now, if you don't want to do that full turn, you still do your sidewalk cross shuffle. All you're going to do in place of that turn is side, behind, rock, recover. So do what you want at the last four counts. Let's go back to the beginning. Ready? 7, 8, side, rock, cross, shuffle, turn, or do your behind, rock, recover. And your weight's on that right. Now we're going to cross shuffle now, going to the right, cross shuffle. Now this time you're turning back over your left shoulder to do another full turn to face 12 o'clock. If you're not turning, you're going to do side, behind, rock, recover, like you did on that side. Okay, if you're turning, you do your cross shuffle, as you would anyway, and you step your right foot back quarter, step left back half, step forward right, and then quarter turn. Now all your weight should now be on your left. To finish off this section, we do a cross shuffle to the left, cross shuffle. Okay, so let's put those first two bits together, and if you want to do what you want, if you're not turning or you're side behind rock. Are we ready? 7, 8, side rock, cross shuffle, and we turn. Cross shuffle to the right, go over your left shoulder, rock, recover, and cross shuffle. Okay, side together, forward left shuffle. Side together, forward left shuffle. Rock, recover right, shuffle half turn. Okay, you're now facing six. Make another quarter turn to the right as you step forward on your left. Bring your right foot together, taking the weight. And now do a left shuffle to 9 o'clock. Left shuffle. Rock forward, recover. Quarter shuffle to the right, you're back to 12. And you're halfway through. Let's go back a bit then. So we've just done that cross shuffle. So we're going to go up to the side together, forward shuffle. We go. Side together, forward, left shuffle. Rock, shuffle, half turn. Quarter together, left shuffle forward, forward rock, quarter side shuffle. Let's go back to the beginning and add all that on. Are we ready? Weights left, 7, 8, side rock, cross shuffle, turn, cross shuffle to the right, turn over your left, cross shuffle, side together, forward shuffle left. Rock, shuffle, half turn, quarter together, left shuffle forward, and rock, quarter shuffle. Now you're going to keep going right now as we do a little weave, going, crossing your left foot over, cross, side, behind, step. Cross your left over your right, recover back on your right, and you're going to do a three-quarter turn over your left shoulder to face 3 o'clock, stepping left, right, step your left foot forward, okay? Now you're facing three. Rock forward on your right and recover back. do a back right lock step. Take your left toe back. Unwind a half turn, putting the weight on that left foot. And then do a step, half step over your left. Step, half step. So, we've just come out of that quarter shuffle. Let's weave, cross, three-quarter turn. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, three-quarter shuffle. Forward, rock, back, lock, step, toe, back, half, turn, step, because that turn is quite quick. Now we're still facing three. You're going to skate, skate, left shuffle. Skate, skate, left shuffle. Forward, rock, recover on your right. Rock, recover. Now, in the dance, you're going to go back doing two half turns, or you can walk back right left. Half, half, or you walk back, back in place of a full turn there, and you walk back on your right, recover on your left. Let's go back to that quarter shuffle. Let's add all this on from the weave, and cross side, behind side, cross three quarter turn. Forward rock. Back lock step, toe half turn, step, skate, skate, left shuffle, forward rock, walk or turn it back, rock back, recover. Forward shuffle again to 3 o'clock on the right. Rock forward left, recover. Now you're going to face the back because there's a two wall dance. You're going to do another three quarter turn over your left shoulder, stepping left, right, left foot forward, end of dance. Mother's like, she's falling asleep.
I do remember it.
Good. Do you want to join in?
Not at the moment. Okay. No.
And then you start again, side rock, cross shuffle. Okay, so let's do the last 32 counts of the dance, right? So we've just come out of your quarter shuffle. So we're going to do the weave. We go cross, side, behind, side. Cross, three quarter shuffle. Forward rock, back lock step, toe back half turn, step, skate, skate, left shuffle, rock turn or walk it back, rock back right shuffle forward, rock left, three quarter shuffle, face the back and side rock, you started again. Okay, let's do the whole dance, ready? Over to your right hand side, 7, 8, side rock. Cross shuffle, full turn. Cross shuffle, turn over your left. Cross shuffle, side together, left shuffle forward. Rock shuffle, half turn. Keep going to the right, quarter together, left shuffle forward. Rock, till quarter shuffle. Here we go, weaving right. Cross, three quarter left, face 3 o'clock, forward rock, back lock step. Toe back half, and step, turn, step, skate, skate, left shuffle. Forward rock, turn or walk it back. Rock back, forward shuffle. And rock out of three-quarter shuffle. Let's try the back wall. Are we ready? 7, 8, side rock, cross shuffle. Turn over your right, or you're going to do a side behind rock. Cross shuffle. Turn over your left. Cross shuffle. Left side, right together, forward shuffle left, rock, half shuffle, turn to 3 o'clock, left shuffle forward, and rock, shuffle, weave to the right, cross, turn if you're left to 9 o'clock, forward rock, back lock, toe back, half turn, step, skate, skate, left shuffle. Forward rock, walk or turn it back. Rock back, right shuffle. And rock three quarter, let's go again. Rock and across. And we turn. Cross shuffle. Turn over our left. Cross shuffle. Side together, left shuffle forward. Rock, half shuffle. Keep going to the right, quarter, left shuffle forward. Rock, quarter shuffle, to the right, weaving, cross left, three quarter left shuffle, forward rock, right lock, step, going back. Left back, half turn, step, skate, skate, shuffle. Rock, recover, full turn or walk it back. Rock back, shuffle forward. Rock and three quarter shuffle, and we start the dance again. So how are we doing? Have we got that dance? Yes, anybody stuck anywhere? Yes, let me know. So if you send me a love heart, if you've got the dance, yes, and a thumb up if you're, well, send what you want really. If you're stuck, just write something like,
help,
I'm stuck, and I'll go, are you in mud? Or have you been drinking too much wine? Now I know Jez and Linda, sitting in the garden, drinking wine.
Not today, they weren't.
Roasting my butt off. Who?
They weren't today.
Oh. It's a funny day. Because
well, you've got two okays.
We've got a mixture of weather. It's close, it's humid, then it starts raining. I know we're in for thunderstorms, so God knows what could happen. I might get rained on.
Well, you've got two people that are okay. All three.
Is anybody there?
Yes, they are here.
Yes, they're probably all sitting down watching me, you know, drinking wine. You're not really dancing at all, are they? Connor, hello Connor. So funny, couldn't remember this dance as I learnt it in a different part of the garden. Bridget, we did this in Spalding. Man, that was a long time ago. I grant you.
Bless you, Bridget.
Right. So, does that mean Bridget needs me to go over the dance again, or has she got it?
I don't know. Are you okay, Bridget, or do you want James to do it again?
Bridget, you see, she's in the part of the garden where it's sunny, but it's not, so she's gone wrong. It's like, you know when you go to a class and you know everyone stands, don't they, in the same spot?
Yep.
And if you get there and a new person turns up, and stands in your space, and you don't want to say anything, it's like, you know, line dancers aren't rude people. It's like, oh no, I don't know if I can dance now, because I'm used to dancing.
No, she says
here.
She's fine, yeah.
Now I'm here, yeah. I might go wrong. And everyone has that persona, don't they?
Yeah.
It's really weird.
I'm used to dancing at the back.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, we got our new car today,
here
thank
go,
you,
go,
Jennifer.
Back to me, weights on the left. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7.
Road runs out at the sea. missed him more and more every day. That boy grew up to look and act just like him. Someday soon he'd be old enough to fly away. Since then, baby,
what's
where you
gonna keep
go?
Going.
What you gonna do when you get there? Who you gonna call when your road runs out of the sea? You know you'll never. When you get tired of running, you can turn around and walk back to me. If you ever get tired of running, turn around and walk back to me.
Did we enjoy that one? Yes, brought back some memories there, that dance has.
It's lovely.
Lovely dance. Right, now. So we've done those two. We'll take those off my system. Right, so now on Wednesday we did. Does it open the door? No. We did Cooler Than Cool. This is the other sort of same sort of level dance as the one we've just done. This is a two-corner dance because they start at the corners. So they'll always start at that left corner and your back left corner. Okay? So this is the two-ball, 64-count dance. Remember, it's got your two restarts. Yes? So your restart is on wall three after your 32 counts. And then your second restart is on wall five after 52 counts, and they both happen facing the front 10-30 corner, which is where we'll start the dart. So we're facing this left corner, weights on that left. So into this corner, we do a walk, walk, right, lock, step. We're walking forward right first. Right, left, right, lock, step. Step forward left, half turn to the corner behind you. And into this corner, we do a left lock step. Step, lock, step. Now we're travelling forward into this corner. Walk, walk. Again, walk, walk. Right lock step. Forward rock, recover. Left coaster. Forward rock, coaster step. And that's all in the diagonal. So let's go back to the beginning. Walking forward. 7, 8. We go right, left, right lock step. Step, turn, left lock step, walk, walk, right lock step, forward rock, coaster step. Now we come out of the diagonal and we'll make a 1/8 of a turn to 3 o'clock as we point our right foot to the side. Turn, point, bring your right foot in and point your left, and point. Bring your left foot in and do a right jazz box, and cross, back, side, cross your left foot over, cross. Rock out to your side, recover, making a quarter turn to the left. Rock, quarter, shuffle forward. Rock, recover left, sweep your left into a sailor step, sailor step. Right, let's go back a bit. So into this corner, your back left corner, you've just done your left coaster step. So we're going to make a little turn to 3 o'clock. As we point the right foot to the side, we go point and point, jazz box, with a cross, rock out to the right, recover, quarter shuffle, forward rock, sweep, sailor step. Right, let's do all that from the top. Ready? In this corner, weights left, 7, 8. We walk right, left, right lock step, step, turn, left lock step, walk, walk, right lock step. Forward rock with a coaster, turn, point, and point. Jazz box with a cross, rock quarter. Forward shuffle, forward rock, sweep, sailor step. Okay, now we're carrying on. We're going to do cross, hold, behind, hold, and cross, rock, side to your foot. So we cross the right foot over your left, hold on count two, step your left to side, behind, side, cross, rock, side to your foot. Okay, so you've just done your left sailor step. So you cross your right foot over, hold, behind, side, cross, rock, side, shuffle. Have I done that bit right? Yes, I've done it wrong. It's cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, rock, side, shuffle. It didn't feel right, that's why. Right, so we do our sailing step. So we do cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, rock, side, shuffle. Now we do the same to the right. Cross your left over and hold, cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, rock. And this time we're going to shuffle a quarter turn, shuffle quarter turn. Too much rum. Okay, so you've just done your sailor. Let's do that again. So, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, side, shuffle, cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, rock, quarter, shuffle. Okay, last bit. Step forward on your right, make a quarter turn as you stomp your right foot to the side, hold on count two. One, hold two. Now you're facing the back, do a left sailor step. Cross rock, right over left. Step your right foot back and take your left heel up and clap twice. Or hold for two counts. Okay? So you've just done your quarter shuffle. So you're facing 9 o'clock. You're going to quarter turn to the back, stepping your right foot to the side. Stomp it, but hold. Stomp, hold, left sailor, cross, rock, and heel, clap, clap. Then you're still facing the back, your last 8 counts. Step your left foot next to your right and do another cross rock. Cross rock, recover, side shuffle to the right. Cross left over right, recover. Now you're going to shuffle to the left, but your last count of the shuffle is you're going to step forward into that corner. So it's side, together, corner, stepping your left foot forward. So now you're ready to start the dance again in this back left corner. Okay, so that last part again from that quarter shuffle. You make another quarter turn, stomp, hold, sailor step, cross, rock, and heel, clap, clap, cross, rock, side shuffle, cross, rock, side together, corner. So now you're starting the dance again, but you're in that back left corner. Did you do it? Yes? Let's take it from, you've just done that sweet sailor. Are you ready? Cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, rock, shuffle. Cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, quarter, shuffle. Quarter, stomp, hold, sailor, step. Cross, rock, and heel, clap, clap. Cross, rock, side, shuffle. Cross, rock, side, together, corner. Your weight should be forward on your left. And that's all you've got to learn. Hooray! Right, all the way through. Here we go. You're facing 10:30. Weights on that left. 7, 8. We walk right, left, right, lock, step, step, turn, left, lock, step, walk, walk, right, lock, step, rock with a coaster, turn, points, hold, and point, right, jazz box, left, cross, rock, quarter turn, shuffle forward, rock, sweep, sailor, cross, hold, behind, hold, cross, rock, and shuffle, and cross, and behind, and cross, quarter shuffle, quarter stomp, left sailor, cross, and heel, and cross, side shuffle, and cross, and side together, corner. So now you're going to do the whole dance again, now into this back left corner. Here we go, 7, 8, walk, walk, back locks. Walk, walk, back, lock, step. Start again, for my sake. Here we go. 7, 8, walk, right, left, forward, lock, step. Half, And lockstep into this corner. Rock coaster, and you're going to turn to 9 o'clock. And point, right jazz box with a left cross. Turn to the back, shuffle forward. Rock, sweep, sailor. Cross and hold. Behind and hold. And cross, side shuffle. Do the same to the right. Cross and hold. Behind and hold. And a quarter shuffle to left. Quarter stomp. And sailor. And cross. And heel. And cross. Side shuffle. And cross. And side together. Corner. Walk. Walk. You've started again. Do you all remember the dance? We did this on Wednesday. Caller than call. Now, let me show you where your restarts on. So we've just done two walks. So, that was the beginning of wall three we started doing then. So, wall three, you only do your middle part of the dance, which is from your sweep sailor, okay? So when you come out of your points, you're at 3 o'clock, and you do your jazz box, and you rock as you turn, forward shuffle. And here, when you do your sailor, I want you to open your body into the left corner more than you would normally. And put your weight forward on the left. So now you're in this corner to restart wall number four. So really open your body on that sailor step to go into that 10:30. So you rock and sailor and we walk, walk, rock step. Okay, that's your restart. What's the matter?
Gayla wants to know, was this Wednesday's dance?
Yes.
And what's it called? Cooler Than Cool?
Cooler Than Cool by Niels Poussin.
Right. And you did it on Wednesday. I don't think you were on Wednesday, were you, Gayla?
No, I didn't see Gayla do this on Wednesday. This is Wednesday's dance.
Yeah, Wednesday's dance, Gayla. Cooler Than Cool.
Okay, we'll do it again for you in a minute, but that's your restart. So when you do your sweep sailor, just open your body to 10:30 because that's your restart wall to go back to the beginning. Then you'll do another full wall, okay, which is wall four. Then you go to wall number five, which starts facing the back corner because you've just done your restart. You do another wall and then you're going to wall five, which starts at 4:30. Now, on this part of the dance, when I show this your second restart wall, you'll be dancing, you'll be facing the back, you'll be doing a quarter shuffle, and your quarter stomp hold. And again, when you do your sailor step, you open your body to this corner, sailor step, and start the dance again. So basically, you don't do stomp, hold, sailor step, cross and heel. You miss out the last part of that dance. It's the second sailor step, is wall five, okay? You're coming out of your quarter turn stomp, and then you sailor, you turn to 10:30, and then you start wall six, okay? Have we got that? Yes? So has Gayla got it?
Because she said thank you, yes.
Gayla, if you're stuck, it's on YouTube. Okay, so are we ready for your music? Yes? I'm sure you'll remember this one from Wednesday.
Hi, Lynn.
So we're facing this wall corner, weights on the left.
She's crazy like a fool.
Are we ready?
What about Daddy?
5, 6, 7 and walk, walk, lock step, turn and lock step, walk, walk, lock step, rock coaster, turn to 3 and point, right box, turn, shuffle, rock, sweep, sailor, cross and hold, to the right, face the back, stomp and hold, sailor, cross and heel, clap, clap, side shuffle, turn to the back corner, walk more long, up turn, turn to 9 point, quarter turn, shuffle, sweep sailor, cross and hold, to the right, shuffle quarter hog. Cooler than cool. So there's your Monday and your Wednesday dances done. If you've missed any of that, they're on the YouTube channel. My full name, space, stepping line dance. Go on there, subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. It just means that when I upload a new video, it will pop up on your screen. There's a new video to watch. Okay. At the moment, I've got about 17. Come on, we need some more people. Yes, tell your friends. And anybody else that wants to join. I don't know why I'm asking you this for. I mean, anyway, we're going to have, again, look at that. Quarter to four. We always manage to do it in 45 minutes. I don't know how I do it.
I don't know how you do it.
I feel bloody knackered. Anyway, we're going to have a break. A 10-minute break. If you want to come back online and do open arms, which is not a difficult dance. It's a 72 count one wall dance we did. It's not a difficult dance. And also plan B, again, not overly difficult. So if you're a beginner or an improver dancer, I'm sure you could manage open arms and plan B. They're not difficult dances. So if you want to come back at 5 to 4, we're back on for the Tuesday and Thursday dances. If you're not joining me then, have a great weekend and we'll see you on Monday.
Bye for now.
Bye.